come on.
We need to see how far we can run.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Hey guys, welcome to this episode of Pillars of the Gospel. Remind you to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope this encourages your faith. We love you.
All right, this next question is what is the gospel?
What is the gospel? That's a great question. So I grew up hearing, like many of you, that the gospel message was that Jesus Christ died on a cross. Okay. He was the Son of God. Okay. He was buried, and on the third day he rose again. Okay. And that anyone who believes in him would not perish but have everlasting life. I believe that is the gospel. That is beautiful. That is amazing. I do not believe, though, that one slice of the gospel is the whole gospel. You say, what do you mean, Peter? Before you stone me, Paul said in Galatians chapter 1, he said, the gospel I preached was not man's gospel. Mm-hmm. What is man's gospel? Man's gospel is all about man. Mm-hmm. What man must do to be saved, what man must do to connect with God, what man must do to keep his salvation. Mm-hmm. But he says this, he goes, the gospel I received, I didn't receive it from any man, nor was I taught it, but I received it, I'm going to write this down, by a revelation of Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. And so I believe the gospel isn't just any revelation of Jesus Christ, but I believe it's three specific revelations of Jesus Christ. Okay. That he is the Messiah, mm-hmm. the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world. Okay. That he is our high priest who lives to ever make intercession for us. And that he is our returning bridegroom, king, and judge who's coming back to marry us. And wow. That is the gospel. The gospel wow. centers upon a man, and his name is Jesus, your Messiah, your high priest, and your bridegroom. And of course, the cross, the burial, the resurrection is a component of the work of the Messiah. But make no mistake about it, the gospel centers upon the man Jesus Christ, Messiah, high priest, and bridegroom.
Hey guys, thank you for watching Braveheart YouTube. I hope this encouraged you. Until he returns.